The story of Camelot. A long time ago, there was a